Trophy Club on the mic. I don't know shit about this game. Let's commentate.
What up, Mr. Trophy Club?
Do you know anything about this game? Because I don't.
Just slightly, a little bit. Some basic stuff. Not a whole lot out of it. I just know GIs, alright? Got a big boot stomp there. A great vertical attack. Good GI there. No slash.
So after GI, are you just plus after this?
Say what?
So after GI, are you plus, or do you actually get like an attack?
It depends on what move you choose right after GI. But look at that. Ring out from there. So, it's a big thing about Sword Copper's about stage selection there. Like, GI, technically, you are plus. Only plus, like, 3 at most. So it depends on what attack you choose next. So that was Night Stance there from Fade. It goes from Night Stance, or whatever the stance is called. I'm sure it's called Night Stance. Secret Stance.
Unlockable.
Unlockable there. Let's go. Down low. And inspecting it. So, we're going with a Crumple. No go. Whatever Ivy Stance is. That's vertical there. After that cancel. So it kind of depends. Like, Ivy has a lot of different stance cancels out of there. Some of them are useful, some of them really aren't. I'm not too sure on how plus they are or how negative. Like, you see that guard impact there. Fade was positive, but he did not select the right move to punish. He could have done, like, horizontal attacks, like just square. Could have been guaranteed damage. But gave that up right there. Go ahead and hit plus 1 on Z-Dam, and then hit the big floppiness icon. Just update the score there for us. So again, like, stage selection matters a whole lot. We'll see how it goes. Stance, Night Stance cancel, kick, no goal, come for the vertical attack. Missed the guard impact there. Wow, jump horizontal. Night Stance. Nothing no go. Went for the two throw? Or horizontal throw. I'm not too sure on that. So, I mean, there's like not a whole lot of commentators. I don't know jack shit technically. Like, I played enough to know the game, but not technically. While running up with Night Stance. Damn. Rare.
Yeah, the knee seems pretty good.
Knee's really good. It's positive, and it's plus. It's like plus 1. And it knocks out of the air really well. Oh, what a guard impact. Oh, you got a punish there. Definitely a lot of guard impact
back
right
and
now.
Forth.
Yeah, the thing is like every both players are trying to hit the heaviest slow move that they could after a guard impact.
Sure. And we use your stick.
Yeah. Not a big go there. Right. Should want something faster with, like, again, horizontal.
That's how I get him.
Have fun, man.
Cool, thanks.
I guess. I ain't got shit around here. Big stomp, down low, kicks. Vertical, Night Stance, kick. Vertical. So I said vertical there? Ooh, walk this up. Okay. GI the fucking the throw. Again. Ooh. Ball standing vertical there?
Yep.
Ooh, get grabbed, no tag. Just dab him. Get stepped on. Horizontal there. This got a lot of work with. One low.
Got him.
2-0. Wanna update that? Update that, Mac? 2-0.
2-0. Alright. See you on match point here.
Shoulder, nice stance.
Go.
The verticals around.
Oh, God.
Stance cancel.
Yeah. I notice every time he's going to get with that vertical and wake up, especially that range. He's got the,
the drill. Yeah, dude, that drill's safe. It puts you far away.
No, it's safe. You have to block it. So you have to get up, block it. And the thing is, he's still going to be at good range. At least with Nightmare, he's got good range on all his attacks. So he's kind of getting close to do something. But like other characters, you know, like a Tallum or Axie or something like that.
No go.
Essentially, you have to work again to get right back in.
Punish has a long range by Ivy here. The vertical night stands. The kick, nice sense again, over the knee. Hits him with the vertical there.
Trade. Think about Nightmare. He can take a ton of trades in this game.
He'll take big damage.
Always going to be favorable. Ooh. So much damage.
Did not take that. What a roll.
Alright.
You see, can't get ringed out. Well, technically, he could, depending on position with Ivy here. Oh, he's hitting him with these bus moves. Go.
Palm?
No palm. Palm again. Nice stance. No knee after that. Nice stance.
Good punish.
The low knee. Right there like a book.
Oh,
big shoulder.
So close to right now.
Went for the vertical hit there. Couldn't get anything. Good step on him.
That's
old. Final round. Here.
He's sitting on match point. GIs,
good.
Ooh, the back
so close. Not close enough for a ring out there. Ooh, knee to crush that three stance. Ooh, getting hit by all that.
Something too close to the edge here.
Good roll. Ooh, went for scissor kicks. Couldn't get it. Nice stance. Going for the vertical attack. No go. Ooh, him with the horizontal there. I don't know what that stance is called, but got poked out of it.
Yeah.
So 3-0.
Yeah.
It's a flawless victory for Zidane.
And that'll conclude our Soul Calibur 2 tournament. Zidane taking it. Fade with second place. And also DDR Man Storm Never.